I should probably, yeah, I should probably do something about the hopper situation. I can't believe that. And that should just about do it. So we now have a completed hopper ball. I can't believe. How long have we had this storage system? We've had it for a number of episodes now. I can't actually believe that I have managed to miss out on those hoppers. And this place is still fairly lethal. There's still some creepers dotted around, so we'll probably have to do some extra lighting at some point. But obviously, we are going to be working on the storage system soon, which is extremely, extremely exciting. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you have enjoyed this episode of the Hermitcraft server. We've got a ton of stuff done. We're really, really happy with our progress. Now, one thing that I just really want to mention very quickly at the end right here is that, A, I have arrows in my head. It hurts quite a bit. One right in my ear. But B, the Mumbo Spoon bundle is very limited now. Okay, we only have 2 days left to go for you guys to buy this, Saturday and Sunday, then it is going off the store. It is gone. It is gone forever. You won't be able to get the Mumbo bundle where you save the money and also get the signed poster. I know I've been banging on about this quite a lot, but it's something that I don't want you guys to miss. I've seen people saying, oh, I'm not waiting, I'm humming and hiring. You've only got 2 days to decide. Okay, so that hopefully covers anything. And I'm sure you can tell I just lost the ability to speak. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to that like button. And if you really loved it, then make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. This has been Mumbo, and I'm out. I'll see you later. Oh, and as always, check out the filming channel. Link will be on the end screen. Just click that way. Start this episode. This is the final day that you can pick up the Mumbo Spoon bundle. You will not be able to pick it up after this. Signed poster, the awesome t-shirt, and also the little Mumbo plushie type thing. The little guy is absolutely adorable. This is the final day, okay? This is the final one. So if you do want it, please be sure to pick it up today. Please don't start complaining to me tomorrow that you have missed your opportunity, because I know that's going to happen. I've already warned Captain Cook about this. There are going to be plenty of disappointed people, but unfortunately that is the way that limited runs work. So this is it. Final day, pick them up, links down in the description. Now plan number one for today's Hermitcraft episode is to fix one of my mistakes. As you know, in the previous episode of Hermitcraft, we did some wither skull killing, wither skull hunting and all that, and I was using the new crazy farm, and the only advice that I got while using it was that I should probably turn it off before I finish using it, because otherwise the farm would break. And I woke up, I was just about to go to sleep, and then I suddenly kind of sat up in my bed and thought to myself, I forgot to turn it off. I'm such a moron. So we're going to do some damage control and also add in some preventative measures into their farm so that idiots like me can't break it. So here comes the good news. I'm definitely dead. No! 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 Quadruple no! Oh gosh. This is by far one of the most terrifying things I've ever had to do in Minecraft. I am genuinely sweating, I'm stressed. So difficult. Because on the levels where the flying machines aren't flying, I then have to fight everything on the that platform before I can update the observer, because otherwise I just get absolutely blasted. I've done half of the farm so far. I still have half the farm left to go. I honestly don't think I'm going to survive. I'm serious.
I didn't know they make mini roses.
Most of the items. I don't actually know how we're going to transport the items. I don't know how we're going to transport the items. Obsidian all the way around the entire outside. I don't know how it's happened. It just seems to be just a permanent layer of obsidian going all the way around the outside right here. Oh, it's completely ridiculous. Now that we've mapped out where the hoppers are going to be going, I think it's about time that we actually get the...
Let me out. There's a whole crowd. The guy.
Yes.
I'll just murder them. Update part 2. I found a wooden mansion and a desert. Hi guys, it's me, First Worker. Thanks for going back to another video, yeah. This is going to be a quick update again. I found a desert temple and a wooden mansion. Not too good stuff, but I'll take the bones and the water. Oh, jackpot. Because I need the water and flesh for the villagers. Oh, emeralds. Nice. Guys, what do I not need? Well, I guess I don't need that. I don't need this. The gold I don't need for the future, but a golden apple. Wow. Is my luck good today, guys? I found a wooden mansion, diamonds, and some other stuff. Which I'm not gonna say because, yep. Guys, I might terraform this and turn it into something else, guys. Let's just see what happens in the future. Oh, I know who this is, guys. Yeah, I'll explore the woods. I'll explore the woodland mansion now. I'll go into the woodland mansion until I get better. I always have a stack. Out of all that, I always have a stack. Wow. Of rotten flesh. I just need one more. This is a pretty high art, this is. How am I gonna get up? How? How am I gonna get up there? Who knows? Okay. I'm gonna... Please say it's on this side. A tree spawned in it, wow. Give you some space for camp, but that nothing else. Yeah, I think it's gonna be here, hopefully anyway. By the way guys, I think there's a way to make a farm out of these guys if you leave one of the vexes, those big guys that basically, you know, kill, magic. That's how I explain stuff. Kill, magic. Nope. Okay, I'll go this. What? Oh yeah, cyan and blue wall. I believe there could be chests in these. I'll check out in another episode, but now I'm just decorating the... Okay. Oh my god, almost dead. No. Oh well. That's it for now, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm Jill. Go subscribe. And bye, guys. Bye.